rabble rouser.
I need to go a little more forward.
Because if we thin this out too much, that's gonna look like a Dutch boy. Because this will still be bushy, and then it will begin to look like a lake.
I know, but dude, this is like so much hair. I just think you could think about. Don't you know when people have like big hair and then it starts to get all ratty at the bottom? Like think of like the fungies. Like it's all glorious up here and then they have this sick little rat's tail at the bottom. Around.
But are we trying to make them
like
not
that.
Look
well, like that? That's happening.
That look,
already.
Yeah. Looks nice.
Yeah. So it's happened there. I just think in the front it needs to happen. Just on these big thick like these are like cocker spaniels like.
Alright.
It looks great. When you pull it out like that.
Jared just thinks it looks good.
I think it looks good.
It'll
be like a Barbara Walters hair with a perm. I don't know.